Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here, and this is my first impression review of Mahjongg Artifacts on Android. In the front end main menu, you have Change Player, Play Quest, Play Classic, Play Endless, More G5 Games, Help, Options, High Scores, Tell a Friend. In Options, you have Sound Volume, Music Volume, and Show Free Tiles by Default. Okay. Let's play Quest. Meet Mark Hawk, Archaeologist. His expertise is mainly of ancient China. He practices martial arts. He likes playing Mahjong a lot. He often solves Mahjong solitaire when he has time. Okay, so here we go. So the way Mahjong works is you have different levels, different layers, and you have to match tiles that are identical. Right now it's telling me to pinch to zoom in, touch to drag, pinch to zoom out. This is like a tutorial. Tap on the magnifier glass to activate auto zoom. Okay, very good. Press the I to see free tiles. Find and select two identical tiles to remove them from the board. There we go. Press hint to find similar tiles. Continue pairing identical tiles. Oops, that's wrong. The basis, of course, is that press undo to return tiles to the board. You won't always be able to find matches on the same level as you. Here are power tiles. They can be paired with any tile of their own suit. Oh, but they're not their own suit, I see. Excellent. Here are flower tiles. They can be paired together. Here are season tiles. They can be paired together too. This is a mighty tile. It could be paired with any tile. This is the great tile. It removes all instances of a tile which you pair it from the layout. Oh, nice. Pair two similar power tiles to obtain more score points. If you get stuck, use the shuffle button. Shuffle-moi-su. Continue pairing identical tiles. Complete a layout. You must match the golden tiles. There's a legend about the great artifact that grants godlike powers to its owner. The ancient gods split the artifacts into pieces and scattered them across the world to keep their power out of the hands of men, Beijing. How much for this thing? It's not for sale. Only a Mahjong master is worthy of having it. Choose level, Beijing. Go. Okay, gotta match some tiles, huh? You can only match tiles that are lit. The other ones are on a lower level, so they're inaccessible. Ooh, is that a power tile? Could match with any of the same suit. Do I want to do that yet? I'll wait till I'm stuck. That was quick. I got stuck. Heh, which one do you wish to match it with? This one. A bird. Hmm. Whoa, power off, I'm out of power. Anyway, well, I'll leave you with that. So that is Mahjong Artifacts on Android. It's paid app. I obtained it on promotion from the Amazon app market. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.